Play an old school game, rock, paper, scissors. On the board, three numbers. Underneath one, it says rock. Underneath one, it says paper. Underneath the other, it says scissors. You'll each pick a number. You know how rock, paper, scissors goes, right? So if you win this game, you get $2,000 and we make another deal. If you lose the game, you get $100 and you are eliminated. In rock, paper, scissors, rock beats...
scissors.
Scissors beats...
paper.
And paper beats...
rock.
Yes. So, Natalie, I picked you first. Pick a number.
I'm going to go with three.
Three. Let's see it, Jonathan. Rock. Karina, you need paper to beat the rock.
Two.
Two. Is it paper? It was paper. Scissors there. Natalie, you get
$100.
That's okay. Thank you so much for playing with us. Give her a big round of applause. Now you can keep the $2,000 or you can give it back to me for a chance to win this. Tiffany.
It's a trip to Argentina.
Ooh.
Experience the other world trip of Argentina with four nights in Buenos Aires. You'll explore the picturesque city on a private guided tour of monuments, stadiums, and palaces. Plus, you'll shop for souvenir treasures, sample local delicacies, and be entertained with an authentic Argentinian tango show. Contra barriers included Mistia worth $13,150.
So, Argentina. How much is that trip worth again?
Over 13 grand.
Over 13 grand. You can give up your cash and try for the trip. If you decide to, you will pick either rock, paper, or scissors. Under one, it says win. Under the other two, it says $100. You find the win, you are going to Argentina. You find the $100, you would have given up $1,900. So keep your cash or go for the trip.
This is much. But the winner, she didn't.
So Karina,
she has 33.3%.
Which one would you have liked?
A paper, I guess.
Paper, scissors, or rock?
Rock.
Rock. It was under.
Hey, I win for nothing. What's the comment? She gets the money, smart.